John McAfee uploaded this video to Twitter on September 25, 2020. Here's how Japan is practicing social distancing, as subway passengers headed to work are seen being crammed inside a bullet train. But at least some of them are wearing masks, right? Oh, never mind.